Good morning, vlog. My name is Juju. Thank you for coming back or returning, and welcome to my new visitors. Hope you enjoy, like this channel. So today we are starting Vlogmas day one. I need to go get my nails done. So you basically, it's like an errands day. I need to go get my nails done, and I want to go get a garland to set up like a 3D type of tree, because it's only me. I don't need a big Christmas tree, so it's gonna be like a 3D Christmas tree. I don't know where I'm gonna set it up yet, because as you can see, there's something on this wall in my living room, something on that wall in my living room. So we're gonna see. For my nails, I still have my birthday nails on. This one's chipped, that one's chipped. Let me turn this camera around. So this is chipped. Oop. Yep, there it goes. And that's pretty chipped. And I wear what is this called? SNS nails. So I don't technically get nails. I don't technically get nails on. It's basically an overlay over my real nails. But I need to go get it done because I'm looking a little crusty dusty. So let's go on with getting our thoughts. All right, so for breakfast, I have this bagel. I put some cinnamon and a little syrup on it. I'm trying to lose weight, y'all. All right, y'all. So I done pulled up to the nail spot, ready to get these nails off. And something new. I kind of want to go with a fall-like color. Cause they really don't be having no fall colors, but I love this place so much because they do a really good job. If you have SNS nails, you know some places don't do a good job to the point where your nails are like popping off within a couple of days. So this is the spot. Y'all don't be coming to take my little spot.
Không kìa, làm rồi lên xin. Còn mấy bấm kia kìa.
Chưa chưa, làm bơ chăm trước này.
This color. Usually too weak. You head up, you will be safe. I can do the same for you. I can do longer with it. Hello.
You are crazy.
You cut them?
Absolutely.
Nâng. Nâng. Chết anh nâng rồi. Nghe mũi. Chết.
Oh Lord.
We cut that, okay?
Yeah. Nope.
No?
I'm gonna put it in there. All right, so for the color that I went with, come on. So like I said, I wanted to go with like a fall-like color. I've been with bright for a minute now, so I like it, I like it, I like it. Thank you.
see, my question is, because it don't feel like it got nothing on the bottom.
You think what is?
Like nothing to hold it.
Well, you know it can be folded inside the tree branches.
No, but this got this on here.
So look at it. It's included right there, right?
Oh, yeah, the plastic tree stand included. Okay. All right. Well, I got my Christmas tree. Let's go vlog.
Let's go find Santa Claus.
You need to send me. What you just sent me? What you just sent me? Because I don't see nothing.
$12.
Here we go. Is picture taken only for kids, Santa?
No, no, rush, no. I get the dogs in here too. I get puppy dogs in here.
No, I want a picture.
No hair.
All right, you want me to take it?
Oh, please, that would be great.
Okay, let's take that picture.
I get puppy dogs and no hair.
Really?
Your woman wanted to get a picture of her bird. And I said, bring your bird on if it don't.
Let's get over this one. Oh, I don't know. Oh.
No, you go ahead.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're gonna sit or you're gonna just stand there? Okay.
I think I'm too big for Santa.
No, you're not.
No.
Okay, you can
make
you're
never too big for Santa.
Oh, I can sit on your lap, Santa. That's what you're saying.
Yep. Okay.
I want a MacBook, Santa.
Okay. Somebody had money.
Make sure I'm not blurry because I'm not the best.
Okay.
All right. Come on.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Sienna. I've been good. I swear I have.
Yeah, you know, if he comes in and says, I want money, I say, okay, I'll give you monopoly then.
Exactly.
They come in here and ask me, they tell me, they said, you make a lot of money in Santa Claus. And I said, yeah, I do. I get more money than any bangles in the world.
Exactly.
For the good Lord.
Exactly.
That's the truth.
It's you're good. Doing God's work. That's what it
it's
is.
It's good to meet you. Yeah. You know, you look at me, you ain't nothing wrong with me. I've had 5 back surgeries. Plus I had cancer and I'm still going.
Oh my God. God bless.
And then my son's birthday was yesterday.
Really?
14-year-old.
Oh, tell the bless his short.
How old are you? I said, I'm 68, you're only 69. And I got 14 years. No, you don't. Yeah, I do too.
I feel like I'm going to be like that soon. I'm going on 30 next year and I'm kidless.
Oh, you're going good. You'll get there.
I will. It's no rush.
Don't give up. You'll get there.
I am on the way home. Well, back to my side of town because I'm at Conyers. This is where I get my nails done. It's the best of the best. But on the way back home, and I think I want to stop by the Dollar Store, because I want to see if they got some bills. Like I said, I was not gonna get I was not going to get a tree, but when I seen that Five Below had a tree for $5, that was a 4-foot tree, I'm like, okay, I get it, because why not? But now I need to put something on the tree. I got that little white, red and gold garland. But I think I want some bells or maybe some candy canes, whichever one. Just something simple. Again, it's only me. I don't need to do nothing big. So, next stop, Family Dollar or Dollar Tree. All right, so when I was in Five Below, my battery's running out. When I was in Five Below, I happened to see Santa Claus. Now, I don't know why I was so nervous, because it's like, why are you nervous? You fucking 29. Why are you nervous to go to Santa Claus? A man that's dressed in a Santa Claus suit. I don't know. But I was ducking and dodging because I know why I was nervous. Because it's like, you're old and you're trying to take a picture with Santa Claus. You're trying to sit on Santa Claus' lap. What are you doing? But I did it. And I'm inserted. Funny thing is, after I took a picture with Santa Claus, while Santa Claus was trying to holler at your girl, talking about he wanted to take me to dinner. What? Santa Claus gave me his number. Like, what? What is... Alright, y'all. So, I am going to close this vlog out. I got my bunnet on right now because I'm editing this video. But... I'm gonna show y'all what I got in my next video because that's when I'm gonna put my tree up along with decorations and stuff. So it was nice for you guys to stop by, come again. Oh, and y'all, for real, so the Santa is at, what is it called, Five Below in Conyers. I don't know how long he's gonna be there. I don't know, but he is there if you want to get a quick flick. Like, the background, as y'all seen, isn't all that, but it's something to take a picture with. So if you don't want to go like to the mall and stuff, that's just an option. But I will see you guys in the next vlog.